You know, we did a lot of good things to put ourselves in a good spot in the eighth inning, and you know, unfortunately, things unraveled a little bit. But I was proud of these guys for the way they fought back. We were a little sloppy early, but we got things under control. Zach threw the ball really, really well. One of his better outings at the right time for us, and unfortunately, it didn't work out.
It just looked like he was so efficient, was cruising. I mean, how could you argue sending him out there right in the eighth inning?
Yeah, there was no doubt in my mind. He deserved to go back out there in the eighth inning. I know. It's easy to sit here and say the way the outcome of the game turned out that we probably could have maneuvered the bullpen, but my mindset was he threw the ball well enough. He deserved to give up his own runs. He's built for that. That's who he is to this ball club. So it didn't work out. And you know, hindsight, I know, is 2020, and we had a bunch of different plans in place, but obviously it didn't go the way we wanted.
You mentioned the struggles early. I mean, you know the way these teams are built right now, the way things are going. Runs are going to be a premium for mm-hmm. you. The margin of error is going to be slim, right? So you got to crisp early.
I think so. I think, I know we were a little sloppy at letting their first run, and that happens. But the thing I was most proud of is that they rebounded the way that we have all year long, and we put ourselves in a good position to win this game.